He did it. Ow!
Good morning, Colts. I'm Priscilla.
And I'm Tyler.
And we're your Colts news crew for this week.
Today is Friday, April 7th. Attention to all 7th graders.
All 7th graders need to bring in all of CMPS blue math books that you are finished with into the library.
And 8th graders, turn in your brown LA textbooks and your algebra textbooks into the library also.
Don't forget, Colts, turn yours in. Starting on Monday, April 10th, block schedule will take place.
That means a different bell schedule for the whole month of April.
But starting Monday, you will have period 1, 2, 5, and 3.
Wednesday will be like a regular Monday schedule, where you'll go to all of your class periods, 1 through 7, and then go to home. Yes, it is still an early dismissal day.
And Tuesday, the class periods will be 6, 7, 5, and 4. Hey, don't worry though, the entire schedule is already up on the school's website for you to see and for you to print out.
Remember to check your grades, Colts. Why? Because if you have a C or lower in any classes, you'll be mailed a progress report for trimester 3.
Say what?
Low GPA and grades will not be allow 8th graders to participate in any end of the year activities like the dance, the magic mountain trip, and the outsiders activity. Don't miss out, Colts. Keep your grades up.
There's still time to order your yearbook. Just go to Miss Elby's room in D205 for an order form, or just bring $25 and you're all set. Here's a quick birthday shout out.
Today's birthday is Hannah Monseni. Happy birthday.
I don't get this math.
Why would you come to math recovery on April 15, 2017?
Wear your brightest colors.
Sign up with your math teacher today. It's only for 8th graders, Colts. Have a nice day.
Hey Colts, I'm here with Dr. Sapp, and today's a little bit for the 8th graders. We have some upcoming events that are happening for 8th graders, so Dr. Sapp, let's just kind of share with our 8th graders some of the exciting stuff that's going on for the rest of the year.
8th graders, this is it. You are in the home stretch. We're so proud of you that you've reached this point, and boy, do we have some fun things planned for you. You all know about Magic Mountain. It's coming up, and you know what we need to do to qualify for that. Did you know that the Outsiders is almost around the corner? Exciting things are coming up. 8th graders, I want to encourage you, give it all you got. Push forward, do the best you can, because we want you to participate in so many fun things. And how many of you out there would like to be chosen to give our promotion speech? That's right, speech competition is coming up, and you'll be hearing more from me. I'd love for you to be chosen to give the promotion speech or even the award ceremony speech. So listen for the announcements every day. Do the Colts way. It works, and it means that you can participate and have the best finish ever. Let's finish strong, 8th grade.
Okay, 8th graders, one last reminder. Make sure you keep those GPAs up. We'll be sending letters home to any of you Colts that might be struggling a little bit with attendance or GPA, but there's still time to turn it around, show the Colts way, and have fun with all the 8th grade activities. For 7th graders, now that's a little commercial of what you have to look forward to next year. Have a great day, Colts.
Bye.
Some more beautiful.
Mrs. Sanchez with a special news report on testing. California state testing is coming up next week, starting on Monday. The most important thing that you can do for being here every single day, testing on time, we need you here. Please be here. It's so important to be here and test with your class and with your teachers. Also, do your best. Take your time. Think about what you want to say, and then just give it your all. Your teachers and everyone here at River Heights has been training you for this test. It's like a marathon, and you guys have been practicing and getting ready every single day. There's going to be questions that you don't know, and that's okay, but we just want you to do your best. So, make it a great day the Colts way, and do your best on the test.
Okay, Colts, thanks for watching.
Have a great weekend.